thing out for me, just to see what that, I guess by 8 left. That's good.
Hey, yeah, it was a little flat, more likely.
That's all right. So let's run it again and see if we can read the accelerandos a little more. Accelerandos and ritornandos and hot tempos, and I think we'll be good to go. I think the chart works really good. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right. Go ahead, Russ.
4.